Denver on the move. A minute 20 to go in the third. Lock looking for an error. Touchdown. He hits Tim Patrick. Denver with a chance to take the lead.